The Cowboys lead the Giants 17-6. And there is the man in the hat.
Summerall.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're here to honor some very special people, the members of the Ring of Honor. These are the people that made the Cowboys America's team. So let's, one more time, introduce them to you. First of all, inducted in 1975, defensive tackle Bob Lilly. Next to him, inducted in 1976, quarterback Don Meredith. Also in 1976, running back Don Perkins. Next, linebacker Chuck Howley. Inducted in 1981, defensive back Mel Renfro. Inducted in 1983, quarterback Roger Staubach. And in 1989, linebacker Leroy Jordan. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Cowboys owner and president, Mr. Jerry Jones.
Coach Landry. Coach Landry, the only coach the Cowboys had for 29 years, 270 victories, 13 playoffs, 20 straight winning seasons, 5 NFC championships, 5 Super Bowl appearances, and 2 Super Bowl wins. That great record is only transcended by the fact that you represent for sports what we all in sports would like to be represented, and that is a higher cause and a bigger meaning. You've done it all on a competitive basis. We honor you here today. Our Ring of Honor stands for the men who built this franchise and had it called America's Team. That's what it stands for. This would not be the Ring of Honor without you, Coach Landry, and also you in it. Congratulations to be in the Ring of Honor, Coach Landry. Here's our...
Well, I want to say that this is really an outstanding day for me personally. I don't know how you can thank all the people that are responsible for putting this thing on here, but I do think that this is one of the great times. I'm honored to be in the Ring of Honor in there. You know, as I look at those names up here and these guys here that I'm so proud of here, it was amazing what they contributed, you know, to the winning seasons that we had. You know, when you take Don Meredith and Don Perkins, who started out with that team that started at 0-11-1, boy, we were really moving in those days, you know. And they took a lot of beating through the years in there. And of course, Bob Lilly was our first pick in the draft that we had. And he went through a lot of those tough seasons with the Green Bay Packers and all. I remember when we got our first Super Bowl with Baltimore, and we thought we had the game won, and we thought we would finally win, and they kicked the field goal to beat us, and Bob picked up his helmet and threw it about 70 yards. He threw it further than our passer could throw it in that particular game in there. But these guys are all great. Mel Renfro, tremendous person. Chuck Howley was the most valuable player in our first Super Bowl win on defense, and that's one of the few times that ever happened in there. But I tell you, when you take Roger Staubach, when you watch him play, everybody was on the edge of their seat, I tell you, and every time that Roger was there. Of course, We know that, you know, really with Leroy Jordan was one of the smallest middle linebackers in the league, but he was one of the best in there. You know, I think it's a tremendous thing. I know that we wouldn't be here. I know I wouldn't be here, or they wouldn't be here, if it wasn't for all the other players. We had the alumni in this weekend, all those guys and the coaches and all that did so much for the Dallas Cowboys. I'm just sorry that today Clint Murchison, the late Clint Murchison, is not here. He would have enjoyed this day tremendously because he was a great owner from there. And of course, with his leadership, with Clint's leadership and Tex Ram's leadership, we set our sails and what we did through all those years, and it made it possible that we could achieve those things. We had a lot of people, we had a great organization, and we had a lot of good people working for us in those days. And I would like to really take this opportunity, since the New York Giants, my old team, I played for the New York Giants and the Cowboys through all these years. And I'd like to thank Wellington Mayer and Ann Mayer, who have been great friends of mine through the years. They prepared me with the New York Giants, you know, to become the coach of the Dallas Cowboys. And so I'm just delighted to be here today, and I want to thank Jerry for all he's done to make this a special day. Thank you very much.
So congratulations to Tom Landry and to the other members of the Dallas Cowboys Ring of Honor. Halftime activities will continue after this message and a word from your local station. You're watching the NFL on CBS.